So what I'm normally doing, there's a lot of ways to hook it, but what I'm normally doing is going in through the legs on one side and then out through the legs on the other side. You want to expose the hook.
It's not killing him, right?
I mean, it probably will. Yeah.
There goes the leg.
So he's dead?
I mean, he's probably dying now, but...
Yeah.
Hook's sticking out. He's on there tight, so something can't just pull him right off. That's how you fix it.